wanna be a millionaire so very bad. I'll have more workers than anyone's ever had. I wanna be the new titan of industry, richer than a sultan, king or queen. Oh, every time I close my eyes,
what you see now?
Don't wanna hear my workers' cries. Yeah, don't care if condition or wages aren't there. The world better prepare
for what?
For when I'm a millionaire.
Yeah, probably run a town like Carnegie, own a bunch of factories, and I wouldn't care that I got my own monopoly. Probably rule like Rockafeller or Morgan, run mom pop out of town, then do it all again. First shot my prices like, here compete with this, then hike my prices up when foes will run out of business. It's been a couple months, I've been an immigrant slum, call it rags to riches but forget where I came from. I probably visit where immigrants live and promise more than the wages that I'll give. Workers forget about a strike movement, blacklist, hire scabs, stop labor improvement.
Oh, every time I close my eyes,
what you see now?
Don't wanna hear my workers cry.
Well, what else?
Yeah. Don't care if condition or wages aren't fair. Well, better prepare.
For what? Powerful than the president, bribing all his delegates. Then I'll compliment him on his pro-business etiquette. Trying any way to influence the government, have Congress vote my way because they're all for profit. Yeah, I'll dodge any high tax bracket. If we're in recession, let me take a crack at it. I'll probably dump a million stocks to bring the market up, as long as Congress doesn't try to bust up my trust. Late in life, probably be a philanthropist, make up for kind of people like a ventriloquist. We all can achieve the American dream, but all the girls and minorities will have to fight to the extreme.
I wanna be a millionaire, make people mad, rule workers like no one's ever had. I wanna be the new titan of industry, richer than a sultan, king or queen. Oh, every time I close my eyes,
what you see now?
Don't want